Cheers. Team chat.
Please welcome to you guys,
Jin. So here we go, one of the quad machines from Team Asia and China. Huoyang Jin. Jin taking third at the last World Championships, became the first Chinese man to win a world medal.
Question of his. Everybody knows he's a jumper, but he knows he has the technical ability in a league of his own out there right now. It's always been the component parts. It's been the components level on the little details, like the spin. Some of his spins aren't the quality of some of the other skaters, even like Jason Brown, for example, or even the component parts in terms of the way that he skates the program. He focuses so much on those jumps. Now he has to learn to integrate in the performance level of the little intricate details. Where the hands placements are, where the music is, really maximize the point value for not just the technical side, but also the component side as well. What a jumping clinic though. Amazing, amazing jumper. I love it, the hats, the match, they keep getting stranger and stranger. Well, it's nice to see the personality of these skaters come out, and that's, I'd love to see that more on the ice out of his skating. But here is this quad lunge, just huge sprint. Look at this vault. huge quadruple up, four rotations, nice triple toe, a little outside the circle, hold on to it. Somebody got their money's worth in the front row. Beautiful triple axel, so almost an afterthought. The jump that is 3.5 rotations, it's so difficult. He makes look so easy, but this 10th program, you're thinking, okay, the legs have got to be exhausted. But he is so trained with hitting these quadruple jumps, even when they're off. Look at that ankle on the landing. And he's just so comfortable with the jump that he can fight through. Yeah, I'm a little bit off. I'll just fight this one out.
Had both. He had the technical aspect and he also had